In his own driveway tonight, a 12-year-old Shawnee boy remains in critical condition with severe head injuries. It happened near 70th and Richards. Fox 4's John Pepitone live at Children's Mercy Hospital tonight, where police continue to investigate what they call, John, a rather unusual accident.
Yeah, that's right, John. Although Shawnee police have not released the boy's name, I talked with a witness to the accident. He shouted a warning that may have helped the boy's two sisters avoid being run down. Now, police say this car, driven by a 62-year-old Shawnee woman, jumped the curb as it traveled west on 70th Terrace near Gillette. The car passed through several front yards when witness Michael Holting saw it bearing down on three kids who were playing in their driveway. Holting declined to appear on camera, but he told me he shouted, "Watch out!" and "Look out!" Two girls got out of the way, but Holting says the boy, who was bouncing a ball against his home, didn't see the car coming.
From one witness statement, it appears that there were two girls that were also in the driveway that were able to get out of the way, and I don't have any indication that he pushed them out of the way or didn't, but they were able to get out of the way and they were not struck.
Sergeant Baker says it appears the runaway car hit a van parked in the driveway, pushing it into the boy. Holting says the driver had a handicapped tag on her car. Police say she may have lost control after suffering from an unknown medical condition. John Pepitone, Fox 4 News, working for you live in Kansas City.
3 days ago, shots out.